The early Christians observed with great devotion the days of the Lord's passion and resurrection. And it became the custom of the early church that before the Easter celebration, there would be a 40-day season of spiritual preparation. During this season, converts to the faith were prepared for holy baptism. This was a time when the whole congregation was reminded of the mercy and forgiveness proclaimed in Jesus Christ, and the need for, well, to renew faith. I invite you then to observe a holy Lent by self-examination and repentance, by prayer and fasting and self-denial, and by reading and meditation on the Word.